Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Vibrava hurled its way underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Smacked down by outrage. Taken down by an intense blow. Politoed is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner deals out multiple hits. Bam! It went down! Kleffa is sent out. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hurled by seismic toss! It went down! Uzu is sent out. It couldn't take it. It's down. Dragonite is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Dragonite fell asleep. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. There! The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. Dragonite woke up. Big hit! A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.